fucking... I mean, for 16 seconds, it gets blocked off. And if I hook people four times, then all the generators, when I move away from the hook, get blocked off for a total of what feels like a minute. So each time I hook past four, the generators get blocked off for a full minute. Add that to K-Rez, that's what they play. That's what Killer means, I don't want to be mean or, but that's what Killer means, like, horror do. To stall out the game for as long as fucking possible.
Yeah.
I don't want to do that shit.
Give it to you.
But I just run fucking hot. So I run Nowhere to Hide, Trail of Torment, Pop, and Surge. So it's like, I sneak up on them, if I get them down, then blow up. It's mostly just a stealthy build. It's not even like stopping the dudes from getting done. I noticed a lot of PS2 anime games have always been like mega faithful to the opening.
Yeah. Like, Budokai 1 most definitely was absolutely faithful to the anime of Dragon Ball Z. That's what I love about Budokai 1 so much.
Yeah, I mean, if you played Saint Seiya on like PS2, first game, it's exactly the same fucking like thing. You're gonna do the what ifs or no? You're not.
Maybe. We'll see what happens. We shall see. Oh. I know Boo-Boo has this completely finished, so I'm not trying to touch his memory card.
Dude, I still got my original PS2.
Yeah, we literally have the original copies to Budokai 1, 2, and Tekken 3 still. Alright, let me just make sure save is working properly. Okay, so I guess there's no autosave feature for this game. Well, I don't remember if it was. Like, it's been a minute since I played Budokai 1. Like, holy crap. That makes me feel old. Oh my god, the intro again? Oh, we can't sit through that again.
Goku, the victor of many great battles. Was out with his son, Gohan. To see his comrades again.
Gohan. I'm Bulma.
Suddenly, a creature from outer space appears to announce an astounding fact.
A creature. Love to see it.
Ah, just the person I'm looking for. My name is Raditz. I've come to destroy this planet, and you're going to help me. After all, that's what we do, brother. We are Saiyans.
Goku was brought to his knees by the almighty power of the alien, and Gohan was carried away, a prisoner. Mysterious alien attack.
Kinda makes me feel like I'm looking at Dragon Ball Z sagas all of a sudden now.
I just stopped by to enjoy the view. I remember I was a kid, I got
you
that
know
name.
Why?
Oh my fucking
Give me
God,
back
dude.
My son right now.
I was so disappointed.
And what if I don't feel like it, huh? What are a couple of puny runts like you going to do about it?
You might be stronger than I am.
You know, I just realized something. This is completely off topic. But if you listen closely to Raditz, it sounds like you're listening to Bootank from Wuhan. You win on a secret.
This planet. It does. Even
if you beat me, that's crazy. More powerful Saiyans on their way.
That's just great. Then I'll deal with you first. I have to save Gohan.
Okay. Thanks for the tips.
Yellow. As a kid, I was like, "That's a yellow," and then I was like, "Yep, I know why now." That was a while ago. That was brings back so many memories. PS2 has the blood texture.
Piccolo, do it!
And the HD version, they censored it, so it's just like black hole.
Want to hurt your own brother, do you?
No, that's enough. I'm nothing like you, Raditz. You're not my brother.
Please let me go. Do I promise you I'll leave this planet right now?
No, you can't listen to him, Goku. He's only telling lies.
Please, brother. I beg of you!
Goku, no!
That backhand. That damn backhand was like, ha!
Oh no.
Thank you.
I can't believe you fell for that trick! Too bad! Now you're all mine!
Damn, now I can never not see this shit. Now I gotta know that Raditz's voice actor is the same as Bootank or Wuhan.
Yep.
God damn it. Ah, the voice actor himself.
Let that go!
Oh man, Budokai 1 is such a good
one. Oh, I remember this shit. We have, yo, I remember this shit. We gotta hold on to Raditz with the analog stick and move back and forth.
Like, meme video about this shit. Hold on, let me see if I can find it.
I forgot about this shit. This shit was so fucking hard. You have to keep Raditz in the dead middle, and then if you don't, he just backhand your ass.
Yeah.
Hopefully I can get this first try. Oh god. Woo-hoo. Oh my god. Oh!
Don't push it up!
God damn it! Yo! This shit is wild, bro! Yo, rotate, motherfucker!
Don't push
Oh my god!
Gohan!
Yo. I can't with this bullshit. And then you have to do it in the what if scenario, you gotta use Piccolo to do it.
Yeah. The same thing, yeah.
Woo! Damn. That was tough.
I'll finish it. Special Beam Cannon!
like the PS2. Fucking love that texture. Shit was black in the HD re-release.
You mean the remaster, right?
Yeah, the remaster that they put out in the PS3 and shit.
Can't believe they ruined Kai 1 with the remaster.
Nah, I'm not mad.
Like, they even removed the best soundtrack we have. After
losing his I know they did, yeah.
That was like the big takeaway from me and my brother.
I mean, I hacked my PS3 back then, and it still is hacked, but like, I got the PS3 HD port, and I got the one with the hacked music. The censorship is still, you know, there.
There, that's it. That's the planet King Yama was talking about.
Oh, and I remember my friend, he was so mad because he had owned the copy of Raging Blast 2, and he didn't have the original music to Raging Blast 2. He had the ones that they released later with the fucking,
I can't wait to see Kakarot's face when he sees that his son has been smashed into tiny pieces.
Gotta be like the best soundtrack in the whole damn game, in my opinion.
Oh yeah.
They played at the right
Budokai
moment.
1 has a lot of bangers.
Oh yeah, Budokai 1. And Budokai 2 especially too.
Yep, Budokai 2 as well.
Goku!
I remember I met one person who played like all the PS2 fucking Dragon Ball games. Like specifically the music. I was like, dude, I don't know you anymore. I don't know you anymore, man.
Piccolo, no.
Piccolo,
can't kill me.
God, man, what a guy.
Tien, Yamcha.
Oh, that's obvious.
Hey, punk, that's not all. I got that other little friend of yours as well.
Chiaotzu, you didn't. Chiaotzu. No! That's it!
God, man. So much hype with this game, bro. So much. That's the KO can. I am man. Oh, another banger.
Oh, yeah.
Fucking... So it's twice, then front, and then... Gotcha. That was it? What the shit? Whoa. And, ugh.
Reg. Regina. I need your help.
Even back then, this game still holds up with its art and everything. They just look too damn good.
What? No! Regina! You're just great, all Saiyans. Goodbye. No, Vegeta!
I didn't know he just fired something out of his chest.
Nah, it wasn't like that, man. But you get the idea.
Super Duel. Kakarot, do you have any idea how lucky you are that a super elite warrior like myself has decided to let you have a fighting chance?
Hey, thanks. But I don't expect a fair fight. It doesn't seem like your style.
There! I've let you speak your mind, now let's begin, shall we?
Oh, we got the continuous Kamehameha. Oh, another banger. Grab yet? I remember that shit too.
It matches my strength. I'm better than you are. I am the strongest. And at least there's no way I can be beaten. I'll prove it! You're quite the lucky one indeed, Kakarot. Now you're going to see me transform. Nothing can save you now.
What in the world is this? What's this, huh? Another trick?
Don't you see, Kakarot? You don't have a chance against me!
Wow, what enormous energy! He sure is big. This'll be tough for sure, but I'm ready for him. I'll just have to give him everything I've got! You big ape!
While Goku prepared to use the Spirit Bomb technique he learned from King Kai, the giant ape Vegeta countered with an attack of his own.
And now, I'll crush you! It's been nice knowing you, Kakarot. Power level? Where?
You let go of my dad!
So, it's Kakarot's son. Oh, how nice! Did you come to say goodbye to your father, Sonny?
Destructo death!
Well, take a good look. Cause it'll be the last one you'll ever get! Nice try! Your pathetic little friends won't catch me off guard, Kakarot. I'm too smart for their tricks. No! No!
I don't believe it!
Show Gohan's true power.
Oh, we get to play as Baby Gohan. Completely forgot about that.
You little insect! How dare you! You're starting to make me very angry! You want to play with me? Then let's play, boy! Are you ready?
Real quick. Oh, he grabbed me!
Drop dead!
playing yet, but.
Okay, I've got the spirit bomb. I hope this works. What the? Throw it back, Gohan! You have to throw it back!
Yeah, Vegeta. Oh.
Gohan turns the tables on Vegeta and brings him down hard. But with the little energy he has left, Vegeta summons his spaceship, hoping to make a hasty retreat. His plan: escape Earth and live to fight another day.
Oh yeah, I forgot about this shit too.
Hey everyone, Goku here. We've heard that there's another set of Dragon Balls on a planet called Namek. We're going to try to use them to wish our dead friends back to life. Bulma and the others have gone on ahead to search.
All of you, stay out of my way!
Those Dragon Balls are as good as mine. I will be immortal!
Next on Dragon Ball Z, let's go to Namek. We'll see you there.
Oh, man. So cool. And you? Thought they play this old.
Yeah, they do.
Damn.
They treat it like an episode.
Oh, yeah. If only they changed some of it, I wouldn't mind.
After a heated battle, the beaten Saiyan Prince Vegeta escaped, and Goku was left badly injured. Meanwhile, the Z Fighters went to Kami's home planet, Namek, to find the Dragon Balls and wish back their fallen friends. But even
nice
though
spaceship.
They landed safely, trouble wasn't too far behind. Something terrible was about to rain down from the Namekian sky.
Hey, I'm in a cat.
That's a Saiyan spaceship!
But I don't know what to do!
Bulma quickly relayed a message to Master Roshi on Earth that Saiyan trouble was beginning to brew. While Goku received the healing power of a Senzu Bean, Master Roshi informed him of the bad news from Namek. The Senzu Bean didn't take long, and Goku was at full power once again. Fearing the worst, Goku flew to Dr. Brief's laboratory to board the eccentric scientist's spaceship. All aboard! First stop, Namek.
I forgot, we gotta go through that training with Goku now.
Let's go to Namek!
Ba-dum.
Well, I'd better start my training if I hope to stand a chance against Vegeta. He's not going to be easy on me, so I've got to be twice as hard on myself. I didn't expect to face him again so soon, but this time, I will be ready for him.
To deflect, press the guard button just before the key blast hit. 15 times. Gotcha. Get away from me. Ow. Not bad. King Kai first time 5.
Goku! Are you there? Hello?
Huh? King Kai? Is that you, King Kai?
The one and only. Now, Goku, listen. I'm sending you a telepathic message to warn you. There is something far more terrible than any Saiyan waiting for you on Namek. At all costs, you must steer clear of this creature, for he leads a path of death and destruction wherever he goes.
Okay, activate burst mode 5 times. Activate burst mode. Burst mode activate. Hit, rotate around. Got. I think I remember this. It's yeah. That one clash thing. I think. Yeah. Man, I wish we get our own version of this and we can start breaking controllers on Sparking Zero.
Yeah.
Yo, this shit.
Tell you how many controllers.
Oh, God, bro. This was the one thing in this game that broke controllers. Or clash beams.
That as well. Oh.
Whoops. Sorry. I got Vegeta. Oh. Ah. Ugh. Oof. That was. I didn't know what button to press, so I just pressed all four.
Yeah! It's go time! Let's get.
Beat Vegeta with the little health you have left. Hey, I can throw! Oh man.
Training. I bet I could take on any of King Kai's techniques now.
Get him fucking busting his butt. This guy. Tenzu Bean. Oh, we gotta fight the Ginyu for. If I'm not mistaken.
I think so, yeah.
Goku, hurry!
Dad, we need you!
While Prince Vegeta went to Planet Namek to secure the Dragon Balls, Gohan and Krillin had Namekian business of their own. They visited the creator of the Dragon Balls, Guru. The Great Sage revealed their hidden powers. But unfortunately, this Namekian soiree was to have some uninvited guests. Frieza and his bodyguards, known as the Ginyu Force, had also landed, and they weren't leaving without the Dragon Ball. Alongside Vegeta, Krillin and Gohan put up a valiant effort, but they were no match for the imposing power of the Ginyu Force.
Raccoon!
We can't let them win!
Landing operations complete. Welcome to Planet Namek.
Goku's arrival. Bottom.
Hell, Herbert.
I miss
Herbert. You did very well. I'm proud. You fought hard.
What are you saying?
I miss when they made the story so, like, important by giving us stuff like this.
Oh, hell yeah.
You think you can take on the Ginyu Force?
Like, I like Super and all, but yeah, I agree.
Well, I'm gonna
I will give OG Dragon Ball Z. Is that they made the story feel, like, hella impactful.
Yeah.
Especially the early sagas. Like, the fucking... The Frieza saga, the Cell saga, and shit. This saga was cool. I mean, they tried to add, like, a whole bunch of weird shit, but, you know, it still got the point of
No one, that's wrong.
That was incredible.
Yeah, amazing. That was just, we couldn't even budge him. But Goku just up and annihilated the guy.
No, not him. No.
His power is incredible. Could he be the one?
Once every 1,000 years, a Super Saiyan is born. But it's not fair. It should be me. I am the Prince of all Saiyans.
So you've somehow managed to make it through my elite team. But now you face Captain Ginyu. I am undefeated. Get ready to die.
No, no.
He's like, get ready to die.
Watch it.
That opening on the Kamehameha is ridiculous.
Oh yeah. Kamehameha!
Okay. Very nice.
No! Could it be a real Super Saiyan?
We both know that you can't beat me, can you? Hear me? And I'm tired of this senseless fighting. So why don't you just give up?
But wait a minute. Super Saiyans are supposed to be the most powerful fighters in the universe. That's right. So maybe you're not quite a Super Saiyan just yet. But I gotta admit, you're a whole lot stronger than I am, and you must know the old saying.
I like that body of yours.
If you can't beat him, join him!
What are you doing?
Say now! Not bad at all. Kinda cozy in here.
Look at this.
Kinda cozy in here.
I found you.
We never left.
So you're still alive, are you? I should have smashed up my body more.
What? And spoil all the fun? Vegeta! Go ahead and finish this, Ginyu. I'll take care of the winner.
This won't take long. Remember, you're next, Vegeta!
Not really much of a... Hey, not much of a movement here.
Yeah, I know. It only goes up to like the cell.
Gotcha. Okay. Getting some motion. Oh. Oh shit! Did not see that coming.
Yeah.
Woohoo! Woo-hoo. Did not see that coming. That was wild.
Say goodbye, and you in time to die.
Now, it's my only chance. I felt better.
Nice.
While Goku spends some quality time in the rejuvenation chamber, Gohan and Krillin use the Dragon Balls to summon the dragon and wish Piccolo back to life.
I'm home. Yes, buddy. Oh.
They should have let him do his entire fucking show.
Wish to grant on this particular
yes, yes, I feel great. I can do No, not Krillin.
I know, right?
It's amazing. I'm much stronger. I had no idea my power would increase this much.
Goku's
revival.
Oh man. Oh, I can't wait to see how this is gonna look like in Sparking Zero in a few days.
So come back for more, have you? Some people just never learn, do they?
This ends here, Frieza. In the name of all the Saiyans you've killed, and for all the people of Namek, your time has finally come. I'm going to finish you!
Hey, where's my Super Dragon Fist, huh? Promise me Super Dragon Fist, game.
I know.
Oh shit. What the? Oh shit, I forgot about that. I forgot he can do that.
I remember this song.
Forgot how strong this guy was. He ate it.
That I said as a kid.
Yeah.
Jesus.
Canceled it.
I didn't know I was doing the square bomb.
Stop, Frieza. He'll ravage the entire universe. One shot left. The spirit bomb. I have to borrow the spirit of the planet Namek and all its creatures. Please give me your strength.
You really are a bothersome little pest, and I've had enough. I'll turn you and this planet into dust.
It's time.
Spare bomb, Goku.
It's overpowered.
Even now, that shit looks good.
You did it, Dad.
That was awesome, Goku.
But I want to stop with a little ball.
Krillin! No! Not him, Frieza!
Goku!
Legendary.
The legendary Super Saiyan.
Woo!
Enough! I can't allow you to do this anymore! And now, Frieza, you are going to pay!
Yeah, Spirit Bomb! Super Dragon Fist! All right. This is a little bit better.
I know, right?
I am the hope of the universe, the sworn protector of the planet Earth. I am the answer to all beings everywhere.
So many people
got
butt hurt about Goku's speech here.
I am called Goku,
and the dub versus the sub. They're like, they tried to make him sound like too much like Superman. I was laughing my ass.
A quiet but fierce battle.
Dude, they just
got
so
bad. Oh, we're about to do it one more time, huh?
5%! 90! I'll show you all who will reign supreme! Now witness my true power!
Hmm.
Frieza's power has increased too. What's next?
Freezy power.
Oh, I'm taking way more damage than before. Not good, Captain.
Fall! Let's get on with it.
Oh, great. Ah! He grabbed me in the mix of the Kamehameha! Through the blocks? Damn it.
Fall!
I hate how they changed it from you fool to you moron.
This has got to work.
Yeah, I know, right?
Start! Come on, start!
The muffin button.
I can't believe it. Freeza's spaceship. It's his final hope for escape.
dun, dun, dun.
I also remember they didn't include the Trunks at all either.
Yeah, hi, Goku again. Well, yeah. We managed to escape from Namek somehow, but when we got back to Earth, there was this guy from the future waiting for us.
3 years from now, the Earth is going to be threatened by a pair of androids. You have to stop them.
Nothing will stop me from performing what? In his
eyes. What? Yeah, I remember that. Yeah,
what?
They already, because
next time on
the game files. So in the
threat.
Game files in the Japanese version, he doesn't change his voice
virus?
Like at all. So that's why you'll hear like moments where you're playing as Perfect Cell and you hear Imperfect Cell.
Yeah, I was just about to say that shit too,
so
because I
the
remember
game
that.
File, it's an audio thing because he doesn't, the voice actor in Japan doesn't change like his voice really that much between forms.